This is our flat that we were given for Far East Council.
The World Jamboree patch for this year, 2015. And then I have the 2013 National Jamboree patch.
Yeah. I have two uniforms. I have this uniform and this one.
So this is also from Girl Scouting, and this is like how many years I've been adventuring.
This is our flag from our country. This is our jamboree badge with the logo from the Netherlands and a scouting logo. This is a friendship badge. We earned them on the last weekend we had. And it's our troop badge and our name badge from the jamboree.
This is my favorite badge.
This is our official uniform. And this is the official Rover Necker. This is the contingent badge for the Jamboree, and this is my troop badge, and I'm Troop 1. And these stars represent how long you've been in the Scouts.
This is the Sea Scout badge, and this is for my special group. This is the Norway badge.
We usually wear blue light shirt. There are some symbols. So this is the symbols of Italian contingent. They are particular symbols about our specialties.
So this is our necker, and the badge for like our city.